some major damage after a fire in Kunia today. Firefighters were called to the home on Keaukaha Place around noon. HFD tells us when they got on scene, flames were shooting out of the second floor. Smoke was coming out on all sides.
Nobody was home at the time of the fire. The cause is under investigation tonight.